After returning from a battle in which early Muslims defended themselves against oppressive forces, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, told his followers, "You have returned from the lesser jihad to fight the greater jihad, that is the striving of a servant against his desires." How much more peaceful would the world be if we all committed to fight bigger battles against our own selves than we do against others?